Hi, good morning, my friend. Today, Auntie Amy is going to share with you how to stir-fry kidney with sesame oil and ginger. Here are the ingredients that I need. This is the pork muscle meat, which I've already sliced and marinated with garlic powder and corn flour. Now, this is the kidney that I have already cut and remove the veins and membranes so that it will not have the funky smell. And I have also made crisscross pattern on the surface for aesthetic look. It does not cut through. And remember to wash it and soak it in salt water and change for a few times until you get the clear water. It is usually 6 to 7 times depending on your portion. So this is the garlic, ginger, and coriander roots for frying. And this is the ginger, which I'm going to fry it for garnishing. I'm using two types of soya sauce. One is the sweet one, and this is the salty one. This is the rice wine for cooking. And this is the Ghee, Hiang sesame oil. And if you realize, I do not use any salt at all. This dish is excellent for confinement ladies. I'm adding in some oil to fry the ginger for garnishing. So when oil is hot, put in the ginger and keep stirring. I'm using medium flame. And I will fry until golden brown. So now it is golden brown. I'm going to remove it from the oil. This oil is too much for stir fry, so I'm going to remove the oil. So I'm leaving about a tablespoon of oil and adding in the sesame oil. About 2 tablespoons. And I'm going to fry this together. I am frying it using medium flame. This you don't have to fry until golden brown. So you fry until fragrant, then you can do the next step. This meat, why I coat it with corn flour, it is because I want to get a smooth texture. So now I'm adding in the meat. Adding some water. Now you can use high flame. Now I'm adding in the kidney. I'm putting in about 2 teaspoons of salted soy sauce, followed by 2 teaspoons of sweet soy sauce. Do not overcook the kidney or it's going to be very tough. So now I'm going to close the lid for about 1 minute. So this is after 1 minute. You see it is boiling. I'm going to stir it. Now it is already cooked. Lastly, I'm going to add in 1 tablespoon of sousing wine. And it's done. Going to garnish it with ginger. Now my stir-fry kidney with ginger and sesame oil is ready. Wow, it's so tasty and delicious. Please remember to like and subscribe my YouTube channel, Mommy's Secret Recipe, Mama the Waiter, and I will share more recipes with you. Thank you. Wow, it's still... Wow, it's so fragrant. Please do remember to... 想好好。